Today's trek was to Songiri near Karjat, which was used as a watchtower to keep an eye on Bhor Ghat. There are mainly 4 to 5 routes to ascend Songiri, with the routes from Neevali and the railway tracks being the prominent ones. Today we decided to hike via Neevali and took help of some locals to find the route. After starting the climb, I came to know the route was marked with arrows a few days back by the locals and now is very much doable without a guide. I have even added a GPS route which was mapped by me during the climb, which one can use. The route from Neevali is medium grade. After an hour of climbing, you reach an open plateau, which according to me can be considered the halfway point. The route from here is a straight up climb towards Songiri and is a little inclined. Just before reaching the top, you have to traverse either towards the left or right of the mountain in order to reach the top. The traverse from left requires a small rock patch to be climbed, but it's doable and is not exposed. While the route from right will take you 10 to 15 minutes more, but does not have a rock patch to be climbed. We decided to go from the left as it was not that difficult. Once reaching the top, not much is left of the fort. You can see some broken fortifications and two water tanks. You get an excellent view of Bhor Ghat and the surrounding forts like Irshalgad, Rajmachi, Prabalgad and Bhimgad.
So hi guys, so it took us around 1.5 hours from Neevali to reach the top.
So we came with the help of
Aniket, Belose,
Sail.
So these three guys brought us up. I will try to put Aniket's name in the name and number in the description, so you can take his help whenever he comes, whenever you come over here. So we'll now explore the fort. There is quite a bit of things to see. He will show us some other places on this fort. So yeah, so let's go. As per the locals, you can even camp on Songiri and make food arrangements in the village. You can contact a guide if you wish to ascend this fort. If still not sure about the route and the GPS map provided in the description. Hope you like the vlog. Do like, comment and subscribe. See you soon on the next trek.